from one hunter to another.
Outlander strutting around like she owns this land.
My wares will help you on your hunt.
I need to meet Varl and Zell in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to explore a little. See what I can find in this area. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area.
Is that the savior of Meridian? Well, I've got some news for you.
Looks like those two are in trouble.
They coming through! Be careful, Dutton! Protect the harvest!
We can't let it get past us! An Outlander!
Don't just stare! Help her! Plainsong is counting on us!
Eeyah! Stay with the harvest!
It's too fast!
It's three against one! We can do this! People need this food! We can't let this thing stop us!
I'm not planning to bury my seeds just yet!
Here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. One of the Atala's land gods. Some of the fields with blight. It's like they're still following their programming. Now it's killing everything.
Ow!
Creeping vine might turn. You might want to go around.
There's Varl and Zoe. I'm here, as promised. But singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the The chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
So the rumors are true, and the one who's got resupply that is stupid.
Halt, Outlander. The chorus is still deliberating. Aren't you supposed to be with Zoe? I can't let you pass on your own.
A brighter day to you.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms?
literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is...
You're a Nora, aren't you? Haven't seen one since I visited Hunter's Gathering.
I didn't think the Utaru traveled that far east.
I did it for my dyes. I like to see how different tribes use roots and plants to make new colors. It's amazing how the right hue can make armor express so much more than its mere function. I have some samples, if you're interested.
They're beautiful.
It's nothing compared to the Tanakh Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of tribes, but if you bring their dyers plants or samples, they might show you their skills.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Over here, child. I wish to speak with you.
I missed you at bow practice.
I can die on.
If you want to improve your next hunt, let's trade.
Sunshine upon you.
Wind carrier.
Are you ready to speak before the chorus? All right.
This way. Out the gate and around. Fighting in the fields ahead.
You can ride machines? I've seen these machines before. Killers.
The
others will defend.
We have to move. We can do something about all this.
All right.
Yeah.
Got this one lined up.
Keep the machines down. This way, Aloy. More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just me and the missing lion god in that cave. I've seen these machines before. Hunter killers.
They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend things. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
If I'm right, then... yeah.
Machines.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just me.
That's my target! Aloy, wait!
Riding all the way there,
this trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon.
Those Otaru look like they can use some help.
Can you
use
the shock attack?
Aloy. We have to press onto the cordon.
Just don't leave us behind.
Those Utaru look like they could use some help. For anything. To the cordon.
That was the...
Let's go.
Right behind.
You.
You can ride my shoes? Machines are everywhere.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. Shouldn't linger here. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall.
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. Find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit is in here.
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is ruined to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
panels on the floor.
Activated something. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up. Rotating gears on the pillars. If I shift them, I can lock the pillars into place. Should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Working on it. Okay, getting there. Cross, if I can get them into the right position.
Aloy seems familiar.
That did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of floors. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Ready for anything now? Twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it. Okay. Now, how to get up to the node. we can do.
Come on over, you two. There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? There's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I fly. Facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. I think we're only at the core. Be ready. Nearby to shut it down. Here we go. I'm seeing the round up now.
We have to get down there.
That don't look right. Protect the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. Here we go. I'm sorry. We have to get down there.
That dome of light. Protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Starts now.
we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
My stash later. Justice has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Dump, 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 dump.